Making sure I sound right. Yeah. Can I even hear myself on here? Sure, I sound right. Oh yeah, I sound right. So I made a horrible realization that, like, on my 3-hour playthrough, I was muted the whole time, and I'm very sad knowing about that now. Makes me very sad. Anyways, time to do this. Oh shit, how do I get out? No, it's the same thing about to happen to me. I was about to grab my butt cheeks. I already know. Oh, no. I can't get out that way. Oh, I can't. This should take me. Oh shit, no, it doesn't. No. I was confused at this puzzle. Oh, that just takes me there. In the storyline right now? Okay. So at this moment, Chick-fil-A is currently possessed. And he kidnapped Pajiri, and now I'm here at the Amala Temple, attempting to get back Pajiri as Chick-fil-A attempts to summon God to get his reason. And all my friends are basically demons at this point. Not demons. Yeah, they're all demons at this point. All possessed demons. You know, I'm technically a demon as well. But, like, at least I'm, like, the only sane demon, it looks like. Do not miss. Yes! Oh, I need another one. No, you missed the main one. Do it again. Oh, thank you. He wasted his whole time. That's what I'd like to see. I actually don't know. I feel like I'm gonna have to fight both of them if I don't choose to side with them. I think that's the only way to say who side with them. I don't want their endings. Their endings sound very bad and not show much of a true ending. Which is what I'm trying to get in this run. So I really don't have to know how to get a true ending. So I'm kinda just running blind. No, you better not blow yourself up. Oh, you suck. You suck. Oh. How is this movie? No, no, if I want you to do that. You know what? Sure. Let's see what you change. Oh. Oh, okay. That's not bad. That was actually a good skill change. By the way, So. Alright. I haven't been to the store yet, actually. Let me go to... Actually, I probably should have went to the light. Oh, I still can't. This way might actually lead me to the room. Oh no, I can't go through there now. What the hell? It's the freaking hot. The freaking hot it's too late. I was gonna say the hot sauce thing from SpongeBob, but I kept on about to say hot chocolate. Cool crit. I'm here, I might as well just try and spawn all the freaking rooms. Oh! Wait. Even if I go in this room, I get caught by the shadow. Two light rooms. There's no way it's just one light room. It's gotta be two. I'm gonna find it. Let me skip this pool. No, wait, is it? Oh, there is. I knew it. Not sure how this room is gonna help me though. But I still need the... Oh wait, I think I understand how this is. Oh shit. You know what I'm saying? My XP. Beaters. Yeah. most light in my mind. I think this one doesn't mean a shadow. Oh, so bad. I chose the right one. Okay. No! Ah, damn it. Okay. Okay, so I should have taken this door right here. Fuck, I got the all the way back. Yeah, I like these puzzles a lot. They're pretty good puzzles. Sometimes tedious, but it makes you think a lot in the good. That's what makes a puzzle a good puzzle. You wasted. God damn it. Oh, I'm so glad you dodged that. Nice. Oh, I got a lot of XP too. Okay. What's the light? Okay. Gosh. I should be fine. I don't think I'm gonna get caught in it again. My memory serves me right. It is gonna be the left and the right. Shadow is on that door. So I should just take the middle. Oh yes. Yay, I did it. Oh my god. It didn't take me like 3,000 years. Alright. Let me float up. Oh, I think that's the first boss. Oh, that's not good. Oh, he doesn't either. But he's an attacker, so he should be good. Alright. Eat my asses. Quite handsome. You managed to navigate your way through my shadows. I am tired, Miyazuki. I'll quench my thirst with your blood, so come here. No, do not. Oh. Oh, what? No. Okay, so I can't physically hurt your dad? That's kind of an issue. Well, I'll just give up here. It's gonna be a hard carry between two people. I can't use that. No, you were supposed to do that to you. Damn. Okay, but no, definitely so not. You're supposed to do. Right. I'm doing good damage. Okay, I'm fine. He just has to do this a lot of damage. Why not? Kinda turns. Whoa! What the hell? Why did he just all of a sudden just annihilate me? I do wrong. Alright, well, I know who to not have on the team when I do this fight. Gee, god damn, I gotta start. Well, actually, no, this is kinda good. I don't have to waste my MP that much. This is actually perfect. Okay. Yeah, I know what to do. See if I have any I can place. Actually, I do. Oh, yeah, you've been sitting here clicking for a while. Oh, yeah, you're perfect. You're perfect. Come on, come on. See you later. We're gonna take this so I don't freaking run into any enemies while I'm trying to get to this bomb. Alright. I think this is. I gotta go behind the thing, so. Is this the right way? I think so. Ooh, I almost ran into that thing. I just can't figure out a way to avoid that earthquake attack. I don't know, that was a physical or something else. It might have been a physical attack. I don't think I can reflect those though. Yeah, I know what you are. You're formerly drawn. Something. You're dangerous, I know that. We're just gonna mess with your aim. And dodging it, actually. Yep. You know, that's one thing I've actually noticed in this. A lot of the demons in this game, they're like actual characters that you have conversations with and talk, god damn, and talk with and stuff, but meanwhile they're just kind of personas, natural persona series. Which I find pretty cool anyway. Oh, yep, stupid, that's what you get. You broke your stuff again. Like, I like Thor, I think he's like one of my favorite demons in this game. Thor and Loki. No, Loki was kind of an asshole. He wouldn't let me go into his room. I went in anyways. I stole his stuff. I am doing meaty damage right now to this man. Ah, that's what you get. I think this is my last time I can debuff this site. Kind of hitting hard. Jesus Christ. I'm raising our attack. Oh wait, this is physical attack. God damn it, I can't even use physical attack. Oh no, wait, no. Oh. Okay, I thought he was gonna hit me with the paint. Still needs a debuff. I don't like how this character is already giving me PTSD. No, you can't guard this game. You kinda just gotta have high defense or just dodge. It's kinda rough in these streets. He's not gonna hit with this. Yes! Oh, okay. Okay, I'm so glad I took that much better. Okay. I can definitely win now. Knowing that I can survive that, I'm definitely gonna win. I don't think he can take away the debuff, so he's just stuck. No! You piece of No! Oh my debuffs. You know how many turns that took? It took way too many. Nah, we're putting it all back on you. You're not gonna be over here hitting me with an earthquake. Again, shit, sweet. He's gonna try it again, okay. is definitely about to try that earthquake. Let me try to survive that. I should be able to. Hopefully, I got a double boost. About to see. Magic moment. No, we did not invade. Yeah. Okay, so it is a physical attack. He's tried to counter it. Jesus Christ. I'm gonna give this to myself. I can stack up three debuffs and three debuffs. I'm gonna actually start attacking. I feel like he's close to dying. Oh! I hate when they do that. That's my least favorite move right there. You miss it. Yes. Miss again. No! That's the main boy! God damn. Is that not stun? Is it mute? Oh, he muted it. I feel like he's close enough. It's like, at least like a good hit away from him. Oh, my healer's almost out of. I gotta end this fight. Irish maneuver. He doing everything. Yes. Why did you disappear? Oh, what a shame. That's what you gotta say? Ooh, that hits me though. Your spirit around you changed. All right. Be stunned as Magasuki and not giving it to goddamn Chick-fil-A. You hear Chick's voice.
One down already? Damn, that was quick. So this is the power of the Demi-Fiend. I'm almost jealous.
Light. Take me to the light. We leave the area? Yeah. Get the hell out of here. I need to save. I'm probably gonna leave real quick and. Damn, why is the save point already so far? Let's save. And then I'm gonna actually go back to the freaking Ginza spot and get some. See if I can get some traveler drops. It's almost so close. Oh, you guys are easy. Yep. Oh, god damn it. I just like insta-kill. take away my main source of damage? Expect me to still fight you? Three. Perhaps I can infuse some demons as well. I don't know what I get, but maybe something else.
Ah, welcome. Take a look. Take a look.
Let's see. I might get a lot of these.
That all? Take a look.
Get one.
That all? Take a look. Come again.
Come get time.
Welcome to the Cathedral of Shadows.
Oh,
we're demons. Are you sure?
Oh?
All right.
There's not a lot of upgrades here. I've noticed that. I can't get a bit too high. Oh, get you. I don't want to get much from this fusion, though. Our type. You actually are. Okay. Seven. The wrong ones are fused with each other, I'm not gonna lie. Let's go. want to get Black Ops. I don't know how to use Black Ops. Where's that fusion I just saw? Oh, there she is. Okay, but it's a healer, too. Not one. Her name is Sati. I know where I can confuse Sati. Please. Signing with these two. You have a
all right. Mind. Oh,
I only have two divines.
Oh, all right.
All right, well, I'll wait a little bit. I'll probably do this later. Now, I got everything I needed, so let's go back. Oh shit. Get the hell out of here, man. Shit. Damn. Now you will not have me waste my stuff. I should retreat for now. Let's just save real quick. I'll be damned if I die. I'm gonna do all that barring and crap again. A pretty cool looking place. You have to do it twice, though. Seems why I don't want to fight you. Leave me alone. Let's just go. To the left pyramid. Not long. Oh, but this one is good here. Are you serious? No! Stop that. Stupid birds. Let me leave. I'm trying to enter this pyramid, man. What's this one's... Ooh, this one's dark. Black temple. Any souls around? Nope. So with this one, my guy keeps stuck in the shadow. Why do you think I'm about to fight you after you just buffed your freaking invasion like four times? Hell no. Oh, come on. Leave me alone. not firing you guys. She's gonna be dodging. Green Matador all over again. I actually need the light. Okay. Darkness essential. It's where the real you is suppressed. Now I can finally peer into the darkness of my being undisturbed. I should stay like this until Chick's freezes conceived, so do not block me. What was that supposed to mean? What the hell? What are you doing here? I thought I killed you. Oh, hey, answer my question. I think it's just a pain in the ass, isn't it? No, it's not. Here's some cash. Go ahead, take it. What? No, I want you to join my team. Guess I couldn't. There's a way I can just walk into here and just be gone. Huh. Are you all close? I think they're all just locked. Do I need to be in the dark to actually... Yes. Oh. Shit. No! This was not a lot of stuff with it. My damage has been thrown to shit. I just realized that. What? Oh no, I'm screwed. Why does he have Dragon's Eye? He's just a regular character. God damn. I gotta leave. Holy hell. Oh my god. Pressure just healed. I'm gonna leave with my actual demon. But you know what? We'll be saving MP, I guess. I feel like I'm doing something wrong here, but I'm gonna find out. There's a black flame. We can put it out. Yes? But now you hear something unlock. Oh! Okay, so I had to do that. Okay. Guess now I can like enter the rooms? I can't. It's in here though. What is it? Oh. It's a hole. Wait, you already know what to do. Oh shit. Ah, oh, crap. Oh, that was not the best idea. About the break. Oh, if I fall in it, I'm gonna fall down even further. I feel like this way where I have to go. That's it. gonna conserve my stuff. I'm just gonna Wi-Fi number now. Oh, there's another way out. Why did the music start out? Hold up. What the hell? Anyways, 1 second. I'm gonna do something. Get the stinky up. There's anything in here. Yeah, what's the point of this? I guess it's showing me there's something else down here? Maybe I should go back up to the first floor. He says, what about the darkness being essential? Like, am I supposed to? Shit. No. See how strong you are, actually. If I can recruit you, I'll definitely do that. I can. We can talk to him though. We can't. So I'm the only one that can talk. Alright. I forgot they do this. Jesus Christ. Oh. The truth. What do you think of us followers? What the fuck? What? Just like a freaking cat, man. Because I felt like if I said no, he would have still the same thing. Almost died trying to get a demon. This way. Did I jump? I think I have to jump off the thingy. There's a hole right here. Yep. Then I break through. No? What? Maybe somewhere else. See how this works. Whatever I have to do here, I'm probably gonna have to sadly do the target. Ooh, nice. Pretty cheap for y'all. Save. We love those. We love the save. Alright. So we're gonna wait for the light to turn off and we're just gonna just wander around for a little bit. Let's see what's gonna happen. Oh, that room. Oh, chess. Like instance. Alright, I explored almost everything in here. It's still not time for the thingy to end. Jeez, please. Maybe not what you guys actually need to. Ice? Of course it's ice, when I don't have an ice character. For some reason I don't have an ice character, I don't know why. Alright. These doors. Also open. I'm not sure what that has to do with this information. Probably the reason I'm so confused, I didn't look at the warrior yet. So I'm gonna do that right now. They're all holes. supposed to be somewhere. I think it's... Oh, no. God, this temple must really like darkness. It's like we're in a grave at the bottom. See, this is actually what we need to do. Strength magic. No, I don't feel like why. See, this is what we actually need to do. Just turn off the freaking lights. What the hell am I looking? Maybe not, actually. Then they're back here. We escape. Alright. So I know there's a bottom. How many swords are gonna take me so? Nope. It's trial and error. Trial and error. I think I jumped in this one, actually. Did I? To find out. Oh, yes! Oh, I broke through! Nice. Okay, I broke through. Good. Alright, let's... Savior. Unlike my 1500 trying. Okay, this is B, so I'm definitely I made some progress. Let's see what's over here. There's some clues. Anything like that. I'm going to fight you. Yo! No. What the hell did you just do to my healer? Oh no, you're gonna die now. It's exterminating my healer like that. Man, you're gonna get back before I heal your sight. We did it. So, still don't know what that was. Oh crap, she didn't heal herself. Big circle. So as we wake back up. Oh, Soma? Nice. Okay, there is. I'm not gonna go back in there. Just do the whole thing again. I'm familiar with her game. Oh wow, that was. Why did he put such weak enemies there? Ah, shit. I gotta go back up there anyways. Alright, well. I hope the Soma was worth it. You know what? I'm so tired of you. Go sell this right here, right now. Did you miss? You know where it hurts. Ooh. The hell? Are you here? Me. Oh, okay. Loki, what the hell? I need the heal though. I don't want to accidentally die here. No, you piece of crap. Can't even cast it. You can't even cast it. Dummy. So you missed. Come here. Finish this. Ooh, I love that XP. Let's put this up. Ah, oh, finally, an ice attack. I didn't get rid of this one. I don't really use this one. Yes. Oh, okay, cool. I need that. The one I went to was this one. Jump off. This is is this for a party? Good, right? I won't give it to you yet. Not yet. Or that, we say it. Just in case something bad happens. And since this is about to be the boss, I give you this. Actually, no, I don't want to waste that. So I'll just do this. Alright. Who's this? What the freak is that?
I have come from the depths of hell seeking Magatsuki. And I must say, you are quite a rarity. But who and what you are is little of consequence to me. I will sink my teeth into the feeble body of yours.
Hell, oh, what the hell? Oh, that was a jump scare. That's not cool, man. Alright, I got something for you.
You won't be shit.
During his basic attack. Oh, you take basic attacks? That's all I needed. A little weird monster. Oh, and I can counter? I'm so glad I've kept counter this whole run. I feel like it's so such an underrated skill. That was a good chunk of meaty damage, though. I don't appreciate that. Ooh. So memories are defensive. Nice, nice. Good dodge. Oh, I got a crit. Yes. Oh. Yeah, no. Keep it going. We're all doing good damage. Good damage. With us, just in case. This burnt just like that. Just up down. Of course he has this. No! Stop it! Bosses who do shit like that, they are a POS. Doing a lot of good damage, actually. I don't think I really have anything to really worry about, but it looks like this boss might be easier than that. So what? Yo! Oh my god! Bro called me a slur and tried to kill me. That is wild activity right there, man. Okay. Alright. Ooh, and you got a crit too. That's what I'm talking about, Chiron. Nice. I get a crit. The crit's pretty nice. I like the crits. The crits, not the crits. Alright. Do I have nothing against crits? Alright. Nice damage. Healus. I don't want to accidentally die. Ooh, nice counter. Ooh. Let's do this. I don't know why he's gonna throw that move at me again. Oh shoot, he might be getting ready to. Either that or he doesn't have a lot of mana for a boss. I think that's the case. No, you're supposed to dodge that. God damn it. I started targeting the one that can't dodge. Yo, he is robbing my character right now. Nah, you're gonna pay for that. 400 damage? Kick his ass. Yeah. Why are you not dead yet? That's fine. This is such a nasty looking boss, too. Like, just look at his face. A little gremlin. I knew it. No! That was so freaking close. God damn it. God damn it. Okay. I don't know if I can dodge that attack or something. Maybe not. I don't know. I don't even know what type of attack that is. Actually, wait. I think I do. I think that's a darkness attack. Okay. I am going to switch a character out since I know I can do physical attacks now. I feel like that's kind of where I thrive in a little bit with my demons. So, what am I going to do? Put you back. I'll take you. Okay. All right. Cool. Freaking nasty jump scare demon. I wasn't expecting that to come out the freaking ground. Yeah. You come from the desert and you jump scare me right there. So this isn't a move that I need defense. I think I need to use this. So I think that's a dark attack. So once you start taking my SP, my MP, then that's when I should use it. Alright, I understand how he works now. Kinda crazy, but I get it. This is so good. Is he already about to do that ring? Yeah, he's getting ready to.
should be good now. Time to start the attack. Ooh, I'm doing good damage. What? Is that not a dark attack? What? How does that work? What the hell? I thought I understood what he was doing, but I guess not. It's like our fellow yours is a big ass cheater. Run. Again, I don't know what to do about this move. There's not really much I can. Freak. I'm gonna bring him back in the next turn. Right now, I'm just gonna lower his stuff as low as possible and just hope that his move. Oh, I dodged it. Okay, good. Cool. Oh, God. Alright, shit. So I'm guessing I'm just supposed to dodge the attack. But he's gonna be spamming again. Oh, I hate this man. Stop taking my freaking MP. Alright. Okay, I reached the limit. Okay, that's cool. So do I just gotta kill this man as quickly as possible? I thought that's what I have to do. Okay, maybe this can work. Okay, yeah, that doesn't work. Oh, he dodged it. Oh, that's so good. Oh, that's good, that's good, that's good. Reach on that too. Oh, I lived. Okay. Okay, what's next in the freaking buffs and debuffs is me. Do my thingy. Do I have to heal first? I can get a crit. No crits. Alright, that was amazing. I'm glad he missed. Got pressure. Stupid demon. Get the focus. Focus your prepare to strike the enemy down. Nice, nice, nice. Ooh. That's what I like. Get on. Okay, I asked for too much, that's alright. Ooh. Oh, that's good damage. Let's keep raising our stuff up. And I'm gonna do with this. I'll punch. And missed. Kick him in the face. Oh, I can feel it. He's almost dead. I can tell. I can't explain how, but look how he's desperately fighting back now. He's not even trying to use the magic weapon, but he knows he's about to die. The team on real quick. Look at that, he's trying to kill the healer now. He's angry. He can smell his defeat a mile away. Come on. Well, I know I'm almost there. Oh shit. But it doesn't matter because he's dead. Yeah. Ah, yeah, it's too late, fella. Ooh, the whole team leveled up. Oh, it's Tempest. It's a physical. Ooh, okay. Kinda don't need that no fire. I don't think I'm trying to do anything just to talk to you. What? Allow me to present this to you. I hope it will aid you in your quest. Hey. Huh? What the hell is this? The siege. Invite a demon to join. I think I'll just keep wine party right now. I think that's pretty good for me. Nice. I mean, get the hell out of here. Just kick back. Not gonna help me with the last one, you know? You might be some super tough boss. No, I'm gonna screw you. Eat some shit. Hades, what the hell? Why are you standing in front of the TV, man? Thank you. Don't even know why you did that. Let me go save. Just killing a very powerful demon. And you can't even challenge me. I don't want to just mess you up. You must not know. But I'm him now. Yeah. Alright. Oh, I'm gonna say what the hell? Okay. tree. Right, now we just got one more thingy to do. I'm going to, let's see. Yep, glad I got that item. So glad I got that item. Now, let us go back. Final pyramid. I wonder if I could have done this in any order. I feel like this one's about to be the first one. A fairy? The hell? This ain't Yogi Park. In here. See, now I'm not gonna fight you. Why did you put that up? Alright. White Temple. It's saying white. Save point so early in. Titans. Oh, okay. Weren't expecting to see you. Mr. I'm weak to electricity. You know what to do. That didn't really do as much as I thought it would. I'm so glad you get that. Get out of here. There's stun line for me. You see it. I'll fix you up real quick. Hold up. Say, God damn it. There's gonna go in this room right here. Pretty big, but at the same time, looks like there's not much in here. What a free item! What? hell? Huh? Where can I get those items? It's time I actually want to get an item. It's ran by fairies. I feel like that's the game. It's freaking fairies. We're gonna leave. Oh, God. Come on. But still, but no, I'm good. Where's the. Oh, there's. Oh, I don't like this. Okay. This is gonna be trippy. This is the fairy situation all over again in Gilby Park. So, go this way, but I get to it. Please give me a clue. You'll find out soon enough. Rich Reason is the greatest. There's plenty of Mikasuki here. It's only a matter of time before a Masubi is unleashed upon the world. Tsushima and Yasuga are still hunting around for Mikasuki, aren't they? Actually, so am I. That's why I'm here searching my ass off. What the hell? But you're not gonna make it out here. I'll tell you that right now. One. Oh! A chess. No, they didn't really give me much to work with. Yo! The exit was right there. Let me I wanna go home. Oh, I'm in a room! Yeah! I love receiving items. I'm just gonna... What are Titans doing pumping out the berries? That's not... Is that also gonna teleport? Alright, check out this way. And I'm back in here. Okay, so that took me literally nowhere.
Okay, I'm back here. This way, then I'm ahead. Oh, I want to try going this way. Maybe I can restore it. Okay, no, it took me back here. God damn it. Alright, let's see. No! Filthy darkness, the game. Oh, I forgot their freaking weakness that quickly. Where is my... Oh, crit time. Again. And what the hell I just said right there. Alright. Italian, I guess a yet. I don't know. I make the worst of every day. Just how I am. I feel different. What did he just try to do to me? is this? That was not what I was trying to do. I don't want to fight you guys somewhere. I don't know what you're capable of. Look kind of scary, too. Right. But I think I remember a route. I think I'll take that. Oh, this way. Then I think I'll go this way. Okay, yeah. I'm gonna take this one. Or is that gonna take me to the middle? No, it takes me back here. Oh, maybe I should be going the. I didn't even realize there was a door right there. Seriously? What is this? Oh, I went the wrong way. To the wrong door. Oh. We go forward. That sits right there, too. Man. This should be the way. This should be. What the hell is this? Speed away. Yes, finally. No. No, it's Kuria. Kill him. Come on. My end is here. Once and for all. And I got a crit too. I mean, there's once for all. XP, I could probably like farm here if I wanted to. Yes. That's a. No, you gotta be kidding me. No. Oh, it's gonna be back here. What? Man. I take this door right here, then? Is it gonna send me where I need to go? Oh! I'm sick to my goddamn stomach. It took me all the way back here. Back to square freaking run. That's okay. I remember all the routes. I knew where to go. I know what to do. Right. Here. Okay, then maybe we go into the door behind us. Not behind us, but. I know some. Come on. This freaking door right here. Maybe this one is the key. Yes! Oh my god. stupid berries that are fairy magic. I know this is the work of fairies. That's here. No. No way, I was right there. Oh man. No. I don't know what I'm doing. Just running around. Maniac. Stop this. I hate fairies. I hate fairies. Okay, where is this? This actual room. Okay. What the hell? Okay, I'm back here. But it just sends me back. Okay, how about I go this way? I'm pretty sure I went this way already. And now I'm back here. What am I? Okay. We got this, we got this. Don't panic, don't panic. Okay, we'll take this way. Alright. You're messing with these guys again. Where you need to? You reach a fire? Oh, you're dead. I'm going to kill you. My card. Wait, shit. You block fire. Hit the things one more time. Okay, so they know everything else. You know. Oh my god. No! No, 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 no. Oh, we're getting the hell out of here. You weird alien people are kind of strong. I can't know how to. Where's the escape? I go this way, and I'm gonna go this way. Maybe this one will give me. Oh, I turn here. God damn! And it's gonna be back here. This might be my least favorite type of puzzle. I don't like these. Okay. Alright. Guess I go this way. Closer. Oh, chest. Ooh, that was a good item. Oh. Back here, I guess. Here. I don't remember that route at all, actually. This is gonna be fun. Let's see. I really hope I don't get killed by this boss, because getting back there is gonna be such a pain. I can already tell. This one, and I think it should be back up. Ah, no, that wasn't the right way. Okay. All right. I go straight? I don't remember going straight. All right. Nope, that wasn't the right way. Leave me alone. I'm already confused and I'm just trying to waste my stuff. You missed. Don't leave me alone. You got your 3 hits in. Time's up. Alright. I'll go this way. I'm kind of. Man, leave me alone. Go straight? Okay. I go this way. Should send me here. Then go. God damn it. No, leave me alone, leave me alone, leave me alone, leave me alone. Come on. I have stuff to do. Puzzle to complete here. I kinda suck at this puzzle. You know what? You try this puzzle then. You'll be just as confused. I'll be even more confused. Alright. Is this? Oh, I made it. Oh shit. Go. Oh my god. This is a strong breath. Okay, so I think this is it. This is the big bad final boss I gotta beat to complete this. What the hell? Is he holding a freaking baseball bat? Father, me and you be all I can beat. Boom, boom, boom. He looks like freaking Chopper's monster boy. He's the body. Line up the fleet, time for some heat. You trying to rhyme on me now? Alright, I don't know what this guy's gimmick is, but I'm kind of scared. Yeah, I'm definitely scared. But let's see what I'm gonna do. I really don't want to die. That's all I'm saying. Oh, he's not doing that much damage, actually. Okay. I'm not going to try to move it. Oh, I got a crit. Oh, okay, so each one... Hades Blast? Hey! Okay, I'm understanding how they're functioning. Each one is weak to a certain element. I don't think I can take advantage of that with some of my characters. So I'll just keep on fighting them. Jew. Someone was weak to fire. I think he was weak to fire. Okay, he was weak to fire. Oh shit, I should probably heal this. Alright. I have no fire. No, he's being beaten down. God damn. Oh, shoot. He's not in a good state right now. What's wrong with you? Okay, you? Oh. Actually, wait, you stink. Oh, good damage. I think he's almost dead. Hold on. Oh, he... Jesus Christ. Alright, we're gonna do some more debuffs. Ink. Should be best if I, try to kill them all at the same time. Holy crap! Pop off, pop off! My man came back with some payback. I missed one. That's alright. Some defense. Another crit. Another crit. Can I do it again? No, but I killed one of them off. Oh, I got him. Oh, yes. Yes. I'm gonna go. I'm gonna heal him up before it's his turn. He's gonna do his attack. They're about to die. Focus, my boy. It's time to attack them all. And I got a crit. Come on. Get your payback. This is your payback right here. Come on. You got this. You got this. Yay! Leveled up too. I did what I wanted to do. I did this in one go. Oh man. Yes, this is okay. Sure. Yes. Ooh. I Can I take all this Magasuki for myself, though?
Nice work. Looks like all the seals are broken. Now that that's dealt with, you can revel in the moment my reason is born. But first, you should head outside.
I'm kind of worried. Let me heal myself. Before he does something off the wall.
Come on in. The show is about to start.
Actually, I'm gonna go save my game before you do any BS to me. Also, I wanna see what this is. Oh, electricity. No. There we go. I feel like this is how they confront this. Oh no. Okay, go see. That's the wrong way. Yeah, I just want to be very cautious because I do not want to do that puzzle. That entire puzzle was very painful to do. A lot of room switching. Unbearable. I think that was my least favorite puzzle out of this game right now. I completely forgot about Hijiri too, actually. Oh, the man ain't dead. I haven't seen him. I didn't even hurt him. He just got sucked into the thingy and kind of just here. We don't need any dead friends. Would like to, if possible, save everyone. At least, like, the main group. You know, like Taco Bell, Chick-fil-A, Dairy Queen, and Jerry. Keep all those people safe. I was going.
To take me out by caressing me with Magatsuhi? I say we just get this over with. Never liked this place much anyway.
Well, what can I say? People like you were made to be stepping stones. And yeah, it's a cruel job, but somebody's gotta do it.
I love how he kept the hat, but not his shirt.
Thanks for going to all that trouble. The Magatsuhi, those powerful demons we're hoarding, is now mine. It's enough to bring Musubi into being.
Yeah, I don't want to.
Are you oblivious or just plain dumb? I didn't know you were such a saint. Listen, this guy is not at all who you think he is. This whole sacrifice idea wasn't even mine, it was his.
Mm-hmm.
See, he was planning to use this Magatsuhi all along. And it would have been you or me hanging up there.
Okay, you wouldn't be able to hang me up there.
Yeah, I came up with a plan. That doesn't mean I would have carried it out.
Oh, I'm sure you would have. One life doesn't amount to much. Didn't you say something along those lines?
It doesn't matter what I say now, does it? It'll just sound like an excuse to you. Most things that are worthwhile require some sort of sacrifice. I've made many sacrifices in my lifetime. So go ahead, do whatever it is you're gonna do. Just remember, you'll pay a high price for following that path.
Don't worry. Like you said, it's my decision. I'm the one in charge here. Pay close attention. This is what happens when you cross the true master of Amala. Okay, time to rest in peace. Any last words before I dunk your ass?
Do your worst, kid.
About to die? No! No!
Perfect. With this much Magatsuhi, there shouldn't be any problem. My god will soon emerge from the infinite space beyond the Amala network. He is outside the flow of time, a being without a name. The god of absolute solitude. I guess it might be inconvenient for him to remain nameless, huh? Let's see, a drifting god. How about Noah?
Noah? Yeah, name your god Noah.
Come forth, Noah.
Be an elephant?
What do you think of my god? Awesome, right?
It sucks.
The world of Vesuvi will soon arrive. No longer will people interfere with each other's lives. Everyone can finally be content.
She's sleeping. Reason has been received at long last. Wait, what? Lady Dare is a move. Our god of Yusuke will soon sin upon us. Wait, what? Let's make haste, Therapia. And receive our judgment. Damn, is everyone just summoning their gods now? Can we go back in here? No one's here. Damn, did Cherry actually been out like that? Damn. Bro, leave me alone, I just lost my friend. Talk to you right now. know what? Screw you. You don't mess with me. I'm gonna be in my way. Get the hell out of here. That ain't nothing to my fury. Stupid man. Oh, rest in peace, Jeremy. Rest in peace. I really want to do this right now. Well, I think I'm actually gonna leave it off right here, since I feel like things are gonna go down the second I jump back to the mannequin spot. So, I'm gonna thank everyone who watched this and joined the stream, and I shall see you all later. Bye bye.